For that, all efforts should be made, more fertilizers should be used, and new methods of cultivation should be employed for growing more food crops and for growing other cash crops. In a review that was published by the Planning Commission itself, they have pointed out that there is acute shortage of power in more than 50% of the states in India. We have accepted a planned economy. We have completed 10 plans and we are now in the 11th plan. I do not know why the Planning Commission or the planners concerned did not foresee this shortage of power in most of the states in India and why they did not plan generation of more power so that people will not accuse the state governments or the Planning Commission that they did not work out the plans properly in order to have more industries and to have more food grains produced through lift irrigation. In most of the states, in Andhra, in West Bengal, in Bihar, in Karnataka, there is power shortage. Whatever power is available now is being rationed. There are thousands of units of small-scale industries which are not working for want of power, and there are thousands of lift irrigation pumps which are denied power supply for purposes of irrigating their lands, and wherever power is supplied, it is supplied during nights, which is not very convenient to make use of the power and use the power for agricultural purposes. The finance minister, in the statement that he made in the Lok Sabha and which was placed before us, has stated that it was assessed that for the successful implementation of the plan, even after taking every possible measure for the development of our exports, which clearly must be given the highest priority, we would need external assistance of the order of rupees 2600 crores, and we have, however, been less successful in obtaining and utilizing the external assistance required for financing and imports necessary for our developing economy, to industrialize our country and to bring it on par with other well-developed countries. We do need assistance, financial, technical and other assistance. The finance minister was so helpful that he was getting rupees 2600 crores of foreign aid from Aid India Club and other countries, but now he is not hopeful of getting that amount which is necessary to fulfill the targets in the third 5-year plan.